I'm Nova, and I'm obviously the hot one.
I'm the lead guitarist of Screamy Monkey Poo.
I'm Gwen. I'm the lead singer.
My name is Bridget, and I play the bongos.
I'm Rebecca, and I am the bass player.
What am I going to do with my band? I can't even see anybody.
I miss my soul sisters, like, so much.
Really starting to miss everybody. Like, throwing chairs at them and stuff. Oh, this sucks so bad. This is hard.
Quarantine has been amazing. My bandmates sometimes say that I have too much of an ego or everything is all about me. And I have lately been writing lyrics like this whole time. And I'm sure they're gonna think that that's all about me too.
This song's about me. I hope you understand. I'm the fucking leader of this band.
That's what I have so far.
We all pretty much know that I'm the hot one in it. Gwen thinks she's all the shit just because she makes up all the lyrics, but I don't care. I still think I'm prettier.
Getting to make songs about outrageous shit is one of the reasons I love being a part of Screamy Monkey Poo.
When we first met, we were in junior high and we were witches. As we got older, we thought about joining a gang, but we figured that, like, having a band would be safer.
My most recent favorite song on the album is Cunty Twat Waffles. You have to hear that song.
Sometimes everybody likes to say that I'm just a hot mess, but I think they're just being nice.
When I see my scars,
I thought if I joined a band, I would never have to pay for my own alcohol again. Turns out, I'm out of wine.
Being quarantined has been so, so stupid. I mean, like, I have been doing nothing. My tummy is rumbling like an
earthquake. They could pretty much call me a quarantine queen.
Come on, guys, let's get funky.
How's everybody doing tonight? You ready to practice? Yeah!
My pussy wants to be in the band, too. Don't you wish your girlfriend looked just like me? Ow!
You know, sit around and just, you know, jam with my guitars.